think they just gonna try to sit. They gonna try to get down on belt from Parker, and they just gonna sit. They gonna do what the Klitschko did, just fight in Europe. They don't have no reason to come across the pond. Why would they? Why would they? Just making money where they is in Europe. But why would they have to come on here? Shit, I ain't never gotta fight him. No matter what, hey, I'm gonna get this money and fill out state arena. So what? Hey, and then guess what the people gonna do? They still gonna praise him. Oh, he's the best. He's this. Oh, look how many followers he's got. Look how many this. Look how many that. The shit that don't really matter when it comes to the fight game, that don't matter. It's all about he putting his skill and his ability and will up against my skill and ability and will. We coming out to see who the best man. Now, then, if he beat me, then God, he the motherfucking man. Mm-hmm. Now you the man. Mm-hmm. That's how it works, don't it?
Yeah.
You can't fuck a has-been that already lost from a guy that didn't get no kind of credit whatsoever. And a guy that came out almost a 2 year layoff and come and beat him, and people think he the man. How? And a man that I called out when I got the belt. When that's particularly that same man said, I need to fight somebody else. Just like these motherfuckers trying to say to me now. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, man. People got to wake up and see this shit, man, and call it out for what it really is. Call it out for what it is.
Right.
It should be the media and the people against the UK and stuff. Like, are y'all talking about all this shit? Y'all, hey, let's see it. Mm-hmm. Our American over here, we feel he got the tool. He gonna beat. I don't give a fuck. How y'all talking about windmill and this? He's 38-0 with 37 KO. So if it ain't doing too much, then see it. The numbers speak for itself and to me. And if you don't believe it, and you got a bag on your words saying he gonna knock him out in three, then make it happen. Why? Mm-hmm. But you want it to be the best fight in the world so you can get that money because you know this is a dangerous fight. And if he lose, then you got paid, right? Just saying what it is, man. I can read between the lines very well. And I don't like bullshit.
Yeah,
just tell it what it is. That's basically what it's all about. And I wish they would come out and just say it and say it what it is. People respect it more than with this bullshit because I can see it plain and clear. What other man? It ain't nobody better than me to fight. Ain't nobody. Nobody. You can go down that whole list. You can go down that whole list. Who? Nobody. Mm. Nobody. Nobody.
Mm.
Nobody.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the truth of the matter. It's ridiculous, man. I'll never understand, but hey, you know, these guys, they do what they want. They run how they want, you know.
Yeah, boy.
But I just want them to, I don't know. It's sad, man. They make up all these excuses. And some people feeding into it and some people not. Some people see that bullshit and what it worth, and some people don't.
Mm.
And the ones that don't, they need to wake the fuck up. Because I don't see how your brain can, unless they just don't like me. Some people just don't like me for some pair of reasons. I don't know why. I haven't gained. He talked too much. But that's what you're supposed to do in this sport, right? Because if I shut my mouth, then you'll say I'm not saying enough. Mm. I'm the threat. And it's sad. It's like a blessing and a curse. It's a blessing and a curse, man.
This is
some shit that... This some shit that I don't even think this has happened in history. I think I'm building my own history.
It's
I think I'm building my own history.